And for the first time, Sanford's new temporary police chief will meet with the public today. Richard Myers took over for Chief Bill Lee, who temporarily stepped down after the Trayvon Martin shooting controversy. WESH 2 Stewart Moore live outside Sanford City Hall with the look ahead.
Well, Sion, Chief Myers actually comes from another interim job where he served in Colorado, and he says that now that he is in Sanford, he's going to try to change things for the better.
Residents concerned with the city of Sanford's police department will get a chance to speak to the new interim police chief today. Richard Myers steps into the role, replacing Chief Bill Lee, who stepped aside because of the Trayvon Martin investigation. We heard from him last week when his hiring was first announced.
Build on what is healthy and identify that which is not. I'm here to help the hardworking men and women of the Sanford Police Department accomplish their duties.
Myers says he knows this is a trying time in the area, and he wants to speak to the many that say even before the Trayvon Martin investigation, they didn't trust the Sanford Police Department.
A few rats have been kept there and allowed to get away with their shenanigans, and is reflected on the whole damn department.
Sanford has gone through a highly traumatic event, and it's one that's rocked folks from all backgrounds. We don't have the luxury of taking our time here.
And back here live in front of City Hall, that Citizens Advisory Board meeting is scheduled for tonight. It's going to be at the New Tribes Mission at 1000 East 1st Street. That meeting is set to begin at 6:30. Live in Sanford, Stewart Moore, WESH 2 News.